Welcome to Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix. This iconic track held the very first World Championship Formula One race back in 1950, and it's a firm favourite amongst the fans and drivers alike. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson, alongside me as always, to talk you through the action. So, let's briefly discuss Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lando Norris, and Ricciardo, Vettel, Stroll, Ocon, and Pierre Gasly, Leclerc, Tsunoda, Carlos Sainz, and Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, George Russell, and Nikita Mazepin. Latifi and Fernando Alonso rounds off the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Nice move. Good job. virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a build-up of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I think it has to be Fernando Alonso. He got the strategy spot on and consistently had the pace to come through as well.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.